In August, one of the men who had helped his country realize this objective was Marine Sergeant Jimmie Howard, the 17th recipient of the Medal of Honor since America's entry into the Vietnam conflict.